The next pieces we're going to play are by Isaac Albéniz. Albéniz was a brilliant Spanish composer, late 19th century. And the pieces we're playing come from his suite España. And the funny thing to me about this suite is that to conjure the instruments of Spain, there's a lot of passages that sound like guitar, and especially like flamenco guitar and all kinds of flamenco instruments. And it became so popular that guitarists transcribed it and made most of these movements famous guitar pieces, which I think is funny. And then it's originally piano pieces. And so mostly known to me, at least, by a guitar, and then for orchestra, and they were later orchestrated. So I think it's so interesting, the idea of translation, and when you're trying to conjure something that resembles something else, and then it goes out of your hands and becomes all these other things. It's full of color, it's full of life, and just unbelievably great melodies and harmonies. So we're going to play two of these pieces together, first Granada, and then Sevilla.
Thank you. Thank you.